And hello, I am live. And a bit of an impromptu stream today. I decided I wanted to do my, make a start on my Dark Souls run, bow only run. The original plan for this was for me to do it with my boyfriend, Rysel, but the servers are down at the moment thanks to the RCE exploit that was found a couple of months back. And yeah. Well. Doing it in co-op is the best, so I'm going to be doing it solo instead. But there's no time like the present. Let us get right to it. And what we're going to name this beautiful man? Ask it. Bit of a goal with what I know. Very advanced. Male class. Class I want to stick with is. Let me just turn this game down just a tiny bit because it's very loud in my ears when I'm talking. Stick that down to 5. I think it's on 5. Yeah, 5. There we go. So the class I want to go with, since obviously I'm doing the bow only run, is the Hunter. Since they actually start with a short bow. I want to take the master key as my gift, my physique. I'll go with average. This. He looks like he's done all the drugs all at once. God damn, Dark Souls 1 has horrible faces. Let's see here. Oh god, no, not that. Nope. Leon Kennedy looking here. Screw it. Discount Leon Kennedy, it is. That's pretty much everything. Can't really do a whole lot. So let us begin our adventure.
In the age of ancients.
And since I've played this countless times, skip. It's not important. The only thing that's important is me getting that bow and me doing the bow only run. Leon S. Kennedy has seen better days. Alright. Away we go. Here, up this ladder. Light this bonfire. And through this way we go. Hello, Silent Deer. Demon. A silent demon. Alright, got that lit. That's my shield. Get running. Got my short sword. All useless since obviously I'm not actually attacking anything right now. Through the fog door. Up here. Whee! He's having a talk with Oscar.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. I'm done with Paldies. I wish to have you and I.
Yes.
Regrettably. But perhaps there is an old thou who and that one thou ring. Well, now you. Oh, an S.
Ah, that got me some Estus. Oh.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
Now I must. I would hate to harm and thank.
There, Oscar. I'll come back to kill you later once you find the turn undead. Nerd. Now we've actually got our main weapon. Let's equip the bow, equip these arrows. Ow! Alright, let me go back here because I want to do this next boss with a full health bar. Zoop! Ow, my kneecaps. And let us heal up. Back up the stairs I go. Miss me? Ah, come on, you two nerds, come over here. And through the fog door. Ah, right. Let me just get some distance between me and him. Give me enough time to respond. I have to do his swing and just pump some arrows, more arrows into him. Nope, miss me. One more. And there we go, first boss down. And got some humanity. Oh! Nope, nope. Get me the fuck out of here. Now I must take my discount men beyond candy ass out of here and into the Lordran.
Only.
Yeah, I don't care. I already know the story of this game. I've played it multiple times. I'm not very good at it, but I've played it multiple times and finished it. Give me some humanity. And it's time for you to see the. Time for the. First and only glitch I'll be using for this. Well, I say first and only. One of the few glitches I'll be using for this run. Well, let me just drop some of these. Change the order. Enter the brightness and. There we go. Use item quantity storage glitch. It is one hell of a glitch, is all I'm gonna say. Let me just burst my hollow in. Damn, I'm beautiful. And I've got a plan. First, I need to get around about, say, 3k souls. Because I need a lot of arrows, as in a lot of arrows. And I also need a few other things. So, first things first, I'm making my way down to New Londo. Oh, god damn it. I'm trying to get a good look at my character, but the everything was too blurry. And there I go. Alright, so let's grab a couple of items here. Yep. I'll be needing that later. Just grab a few items from here as well. Well, I say items. I don't really need an air stock since, well, bow only. We'll need these though. Most important item of them all. A firekeeper soul. I need that extra Estus flask. Healing. There we go. I need all of you to come this way. To form a nice, neat, orderly line. Alright. Sprint and grab this firekeeper soul. And that's more healing for me. Let's get the hell out of here. Reinforce this flask, and then I gotta make my way through the Valley of the Drakes. Because I need to get to Andre. And do some very important glitching. Set me up for the rest of the run. So literally the only thing I have to rely on then is just my skill. As well as a couple of other items. Back up, I go. I'm time to speak with Anastasia. Reinforce this flask, please. Thank you. And away we go. Back down the elevator. And into the Valley of Drakes we go. Oh, we head down this way. Cross the bridge. Not gonna bring any of the items here. Since if I pick up any of the items on the inside of this dragon's neck, If we accept that, I will, however, be picking this up. I just gotta make sure I can run past this break. But Nope. Leave me alone. Get me the fuck out of here. Fuck this shit. I'm out. I don't want to be dealing with the electrical bullshit. Up the elevator we go. So what I want to do is I want to nail this bonfire here. I want to head back down into the Valley of the Drace because I want to get myself the compound bow. Down I go. Since I can survive like one hit from these. Down this way. That item. Nope. Oh. Oh no. I would have actually made that if I didn't get caught by the tail. God damn it. But you know what they say, if at first you don't succeed. Oh, I forgot the rest of the bonfire. Alright, once more we're feeling. What's the damage? I really should have set up a death counter for this. Oh, lift, come to me. Save my discount. Leon S. Kennedy arse. Back then we go. Ah, yes, I gotta remember this is not Elden Ring. My shins in Dark Souls are very brittle. I'll take that. Back at it again with the Valley of the Drakes. Not gonna lie, the experience is kind of electrifying. I'm sorry. Down this way. Tails are actually hitboxes. Alright. Hello, you. Get the hell up of here! hoping I'm remembering right, it's either the Red Tearstone Ring or the Compound Bow. It's one of the two. Oh, crap. I think the Compound Bow is actually inside Anil Londo, New Londo. And now I've got a bunch of angry dragons. Oh, never mind, they've lost interest. Crap. I kinda needed those souls. Well, they say experience is the best life coach, and my experience so far is, I should really have learned that, like, where all the good items are I need for this run is beforehand. What do I have soul-wise? Damn, if I could actually kill some stuff, saving up to 3k souls would be relatively easy. Nope, don't jump off there. My poor kneecaps won't be able to take it. Alrighty then. Back across the bridge of goo. Please tell me my souls are going to be somewhere relatively accessible. On the top of that area where I got the Red Tearstone Ring. Ah, god damn it. I kind of need them. Oh! Definitely not getting them back now. It's not even like the first hour into the run yet, and I've already got a special passionate hatred of fire lightning drakes. Like, goddamn. Alright. Since I can't get my souls anymore. And, well, I'd say that humanity didn't really matter, it was only like free humanity. Let me just drop down this way. And head this way. Oh, it sucks having this little stamina. fact, hopefully the next time I try going past this drake, he won't try poking me with his tail. Hopefully. Alright. I'll pass that. Run. I don't want to be here. I got my goal. Let's actually rest at this bonfire. And we head this way. Into Darkroot Depths. Past Night over here. Sorry, the Darkroot Basin. And now I do the thing called fucking run. Oh god, he's still chasing me, I can hear him. And this way. This way, past the Shackle Fuck You, past this Titan Knight Monstrosity. Hello, Andre. I'll be speaking to you in a second. Just, let me do this. What level am I anyway? Ah, four. Kinda wanted the deal with my 2,100 souls, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to use some of them as long as I keep the Proud Knight one. Actually no, I'll tell you what I'll do.
Well, you must be in my monkey period.
Andre, I will require everything from you. But for the time being, let me see what you sell, my good man. Oh look, he sells wooden arrows. Let me just, how many? Cancel. And now, we do a little bit of the old, glitching. Time to break the Dark Souls economy. Ah, god damn it. Alrighty. That is a lot of souls. Andre, my good man, I need more of your finest arrows.
You seem to need anything.
Nine hundred and 999 of them, to be exact.
please speak it.
Okay, so now we've got that. Let's change the order. Put that back up. Put that up here. And then do the same thing as last time. And now we've got nearly 2 million souls. Nice.
Well, use needed.
First things first, the most important part of this run, the arrows. Can't exactly do anything with them, without them, sorry. So, max that out, max them out. All this is useless. Might as well buy everything here. And then 99 Titanite shards. Repair this, repair that, 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 and that. And then time to reinforce some stuff. And I'm most likely going to be sticking with the leather armor on this run through. Mainly because I'm going to get myself a certain hat and a certain bow. To go with this armor.
Don't get yourself killed, neither of us.
And with that, we are set for a while for arrows. Well, I'm set for a while, rather. So what next? Well, you're a bit rude not to do some humanity. Change order. Put that there. Oh wait, wait, wait. First I want to actually go to my arrows.
Well, you need
purchase item. Do that to store the quantity. And there we go. 99 humanity. This? Oh, wait. Reverse Hollowin. I'm just back down now to my regular ugly self. I'm gonna kindle this. Oh, wait, no, I want to level up. So, I know I'm going to be using the Dark Moon bow, but until I actually get that, I want to, I want to max out my dexterity. So, 40 dexterity. Up my health a little bit. 25 endurance. 15 attunement. Faith for later when I actually get the Dark Moon bow. Some more vitality. add to like another 16 levels. That should be good for the time being. I've actually got the health to survive. It's time to start clearing a few other tasks on the list. First, killing Shagglefuck here. Ow. It looks like I just have to... Unless... Wait, no. Alright, this has gone relatively easily. And that is a Demon Titanite for me. Back into Darkroot Gardens I go. I'll take that thump, thank you very much. Deal with you. I see you there. Right, you're dealt with. That. Thank you very much. I'll take that. Bonfire. Kindle it. And now I want to use the Crest of Artorias. To be sneaky sneak, I want to go around this side. Basically, there's a certain target here that drops something called the Black Bow of Faris, and I want it because the bow has extra range on it, as well as a nifty little hat. You have to deal with Shagglefuck here first. Ah, there we go. They spotted me. I'm already at a disadvantage. God damn it, I'm outnumbered. I'm gonna be chased by this idiot. I pick you out. Ugh. Oh no. I'm attracting too much attention. I need to back off a little bit. Nope, nope. Fuck off for that. Almost fell to my death there. Wait, you should just gonna maybe. Hi, that's him down. Oh, god damn it. Alright, that was a little messy. As long as I've taken one of those chuckle facts down, I just gotta deal with the magic chuckle fact now. Yours. Oh, God, I forgot about you. Get rid of you. And since I'm here, let me just reset the order. And put the two home. Humanity in my bar. I'll take that, thank you very much. Now where's the jackass with the bow? Ah, there you are. That's the sword after me, you know? Sorry, the knight after me. All I need to do is just take out this archer. Serious right now. I mean, I'll take it. Wasn't expecting it, but I'll take it. Wait, your shield, you coward. Take this arrow like a man. I will take that. I just find this jackass with the bow again. Oh, there you are. Of course you go deeper into the forest. É facto. There we go. Now I've got my stupid hat. And the bow I need. It's time to go back to Andre. I look like a complete twat with this hat. Though for some reason I do remember it being bigger. Though it could have just been me. Alright, Professor, you dealt with. Andre, my man, I've got some new equipment for you to work on.
Well, you need
first just repair some stuff. Force weapon. Get this to +5. Reinforce this silly hat. And get from Andre. These ones just hand these out again. Rest up here. And go into the undead parish in the completely wrong way. Oh, the less intended way, rather. That's you dead. Dead. I'll take that. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. They get it was headshot. That's you dealt with. Remember right. Single headshot for you. Just grab this. There's some flask reinforcement. As well as buy a few other things. is unlevel in faith, I may as well speak to Shagglefuck you.
Hello there. I am Petru. If not... Very well. That is a ship. Speak to me.
Sorry. Meant to pick yes.
Very well. Now, only...
A gesture. Take a talisman, thank you very much.
Come again.
So let me just equip a talisman. Speak to Anastasia, or whatever her name is. Reinforce my flask. A bad 10 uses of the flask, and it's at plus 2 already. And back into the undead parish. Hopefully I don't aggro this guy at the top of the stairs. Nerd. Can I actually get an arrow from here? That's the question. No, I cannot. Ah, come on, Shagglefuck Brigade. I've got an arrow for each and every one of you. Large soul of a nameless soldier. We just swap the standard arrows here. Hopefully I can kill this guy in one headshot. Never mind. Just kill him outright. Thank you, and at least these, and time to free Lautrec. Alright. Try not to murder anyone. And before I forget as well, I want to speak to a few other people too. First is, well, Onion Bro. Since I kind of want the large Titanite slab from his side quest. Hey, there you are.
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, if I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed.
I like Siegmeier. Anyway, now that I've spoken to Siegmeier, it's time to speak to the Sembro himself, Knight Solaire. You'd be blocking the path. In fact, I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of satisfying so far, just to like, you know, nail these bastards in the head. Come on. Right. Ah, there you are. Touché. Oh wow, a halberd. Shame I'll never use it. Ow. I mean, I thought he didn't actually fire that shot off, but alright. Aiming is not my forte, apparently. Come on. God, he actually got up here. It was going well so far. I'm just, you know, beating people in the head with my Faris longbow. Also, right, look at my stupid hat. Let's see if we can get a bit closer. Just gaze in the magnificence of this stupid hat. Go one better, Ristel. Let me take the hat off. I am discount Leon S. Kennedy. I am Pug Fugly. Get wrecked. Are you being serious right now? Of course it's a gate of the sphere. Come on. There we go. And yes, right, so it is the character creator at its finest. Only true beauty can be achieved in a Dark Souls 1 character creator. Nerd! Ow, right, never mind your friend stuck up behind you. Wow, broke street sword! Question, can I shoot through that? No, I can't. Grab this. So how's your day, Rystal, anyway? How is work treating you? Right, back up the ladder I go. Night shard. Wow, a night shield. Wow, a dead guy. Right, you have a spear? Get fucked. Nerd. It's alright, I'm tired, but I'll survive. In not a fucking mood. would ask you how's the stream holding up on your end, but you're on your mobile phone at the moment, so you won't exactly be the best judged character right now. Nerd. And since I'm here, I may as well unlock the shortcut. And grab this bonfire. The old kindling. And back up the ladder I go. Is the frame rate consistent for you, Rytle, at least? Oh, I don't get to see Soleil because I gotta beat the Taurus demon, I think. Either that or, you know, lost secret space in the game. All these spear guys are annoying. Hold this. Hey, presto, new shortcut. Anything good hiding around here? No, there isn't. Can I nail a headshot from you? Yes, I can. Come on. There we go. Not even with you, you have a shield. Well, you all have shields, but you lot with the shield and spheres are really annoying. Right, run this way. Yeet! And now to lose their attention. Hopefully you have all lost interest in me now. Just stand there and just let me shoot you in the face. F-bat! Deal with the Chucklefuck Brigade. And to climb up you. You're about to see me take on my first boss, Rystal. Bow only. Which also means... Nightly, I am sorry, but I cannot summon you. I'm sorry, I know you've been an absolute bro. Please, just... Thank you. That's one of you down. Fair Rystal as well. I've been using a certain glitch called the item quantity storage glitch, and I am technically level 101 already. Not that that makes it a whole lot easier, because the bow still kind of sucks up the damage at the moment, as you can see here from my stats. Trust me, if I was using, if I was just coming here with like a regular level up, levels. Alright, listen here, you little shit. Stop being a little shit, otherwise I'll punish you in ways that, only I can. The second of many bosses then. It's now time to meet the best character in the game, Rystle.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain.
This is Oswald of Kareem, and let me just leave and wait for the best line ever in existence.
Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
It is only human to commit a sin? I mean, if you're calling Oswald sus, you may as well be calling the goddess Velka sus. Discount Leon S. Kennedy arse into with the undead bird. I've got a couple of appointments I need to make. This reticle sucks. Thank you very much. I'll take that as well. I'm gonna say that water is very loud. And I'm running this game at like 6 volume. Thank you. Dragon. Unfortunately, I cannot forever blow bubbles, Raistel. Yes, hello. I'm here to talk to Yulia.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
I'll take that and that. Let me just top up some arrows.
Thank you kindly.
Alright, Raistel, in case you were wondering, this is what I'm doing.
I hope you brought...
I purchase item. I go to the arrows. I go to buy 999 wooden arrows, but I don't actually buy them.
Hey! What?
Yeah, okay. Then, I go to my inventory. Look for my biggest soul, which is, in this case, large soul of the nameless soldier. I drop one, because I only need one on me at the moment. Change the order. Move this all the way to the top. Ah, goddammit, I fucked it up.
What was that?
Oh.
What a waste of time. Go and...
Yeah. Alright, so, you know those souls I had? I only had one of them. Yeah, now I can use like nearly 1,000 of them. Now I've got 1,000,000 souls.
Oh, I hope you've brought.
And that is, my dear Raistel, is how you dupe souls. The best bit is you can't get banned for it if you're playing online. I got 10 extra levels. I can literally do it for most items that are consumables. So, usually it's just souls and humanity are the ones that you want to use it for. So there is an item duping exploit you can also use. Not having any poise sucks. Yes. I think it's time to make my way to the Taurus Demon. and get myself another boss done. Well, this game is fucking chock-a-block with them. As you saw during that one Yamcar video, where he did his own bow-only run. Can't jump over that. Fuck. Alright, alright, still. Thank you for the loot, lover boy. Quantity or whatever the hell that is. Sorry, it's the first time seeing the barrel fall down that way, like that. God. And that's you done. Wow, a Black Knight sword. It is a shame I can't actually use it. I'm stuck to using the bow because, you know, I want to torch myself apparently. I may as well equip these two rings, since they're the only two I've got at the moment. Just heal up here. I won't be going for Havel yet, because trying to take on Havel with a bow is a very slow form of torture. Let me just go through here. And climb up here. Arrow for you! Arrow for you! And now for the Taurus demon. Nope. All right, wasn't expecting to stagger there. And it's down. Ah, if only the rest of them were going to be as easy as this. Unfortunately, it is not going to be as easy as this. Hey, there we go, I got the key. An oscillator. Damn. My sequence breaking broke, so they. And then plonk myself up here with some arrows. Get wrecked, nerd.
Some help me. Damn, I'm finished. How did...
Don't worry, I'll get you out here. Sari Vance to the rescue.
Brilliant. You opened the door for me. I am Griggs of... I am much thanks to you, I mean... Oh, hello. I have my sorcery. Besides, I have an important... Oh, hello, I'm fine. I have a beside.
Get rid of some of these. Nope. Not like you. You cheat. Ironically coming from me, I know, but still. Alright, now that we got that, it's time for the ambush. Oh no! It's an ambush! Ow! Bonfire's hurt. You. How much is that? Dog in the window. Come on. Swing. This sucks with no poise. Right, got you. like you. Oh my god. The male version of this armor is so much better. Actually look pretty cool wearing this. Get wrecked, nerd. Even you. But, you know, it's not my stupid Paris hat, so unfortunately I've got to put the other set back on. Grab that. Outbowed. And let's unlock a shortcut. That. Oh, let me speak without the water going. And with that, it's time to speak to the merchant and get supplied. The only way I know how. By breaking the economy. I see you sell wooden arrows. It'd be a shame if I were to get 199 of them. That to the top. Ah, god damn it. And I fucked it up. At 999 of your finest wooden arrows, please.
Dread. What a humdrum.
Ah, god damn it. Glitch is so finicky. I mean, again, it is a glitch, so what should I expect? Alright, I need your arrows, all of them. And your moss. I don't even know why I'm buying all this stuff. Alright, since I got that now. this up here. Oh, wait. I need to quantity first. Let me just go to my... Ah, goddammit. Purchase item, arrows. I know, I'm such an awful person. Ah, bollocks. I'd just love to know how someone managed to figure this out. Item, arrows. Yeah, no, I'm a humdrum lad. You don't have to keep on reminding me every 5 minutes. Arrows, please. Will eventually, maybe. But for now, I gotta take on the Capra demon. Wish me luck. Actually gonna... Oh god, no. Somewhat massively over-leveled for this, but I still do not like that fight. Ooh, this is dark. Don't bother with that wacky wavy arms bullshit.
Oh.
That's the budget then. Nerd. Wow, a broken straight sword, just what I wanted. Time to rescue Laurentius.
You must. I would have been a sucker without being eaten alive. I shudder to think.
Thank you. I am no problem.
I will avoid.
Ah, that's him rescued. Dark, Omi. The lights, my will to survive can save me now. After the big rat that makes all the rules dealt with. Nerd. Look at that, it always makes me so nervous trying to make jumps in this game. channel at them. Everywhere. I mean, I know I'm in the sewer, but still, rats. I wonder, would fire arrows be any good against these? I'd more likely to stun them. Oh, it's just this again. I kinda don't want to deal with basilisks in the sewer. That just sounds like several different kinds of awful. Ah, oh, I love it when corpses attach themselves to you. Now to get my bonfire. Ah, god damn it. Equipment. Right, I can't reinforce anything here at the moment. Let me just attune some magic. Since technically I'm not, you know, using faith to kill anything, I can use healing and other support spells. Like I said, it was going to be a bow only run. Doesn't really count when not using spells to, you know, kill anything. But I think with that, I am actually going to call stream here for the time being. I'd like to thank everyone for joining me today, and I hope to see you all again on Tuesday. and I'm streaming hopefully the end of Thief Deadly Shadows. I hope you all have a good night, and I shall see you all later.